Sorry,
she
back to.
From Ireland sometime.
Hi, Ireland. But no, I was spending time with my. I got to spend some. I wasn't even there for a whole day, but I wanted to make an effort to go see my sister for her 21st birthday, so it was really great to just spend time with her. And so now hopefully I'll be able to make it up to my other sister once I get back from the trip.
What's your favorite color of unicorn?
I don't know, to be honest, but there's Charlie the Unicorn. Have you guys seen that before? Charlie! It's on YouTube. It's really weird. Anyway, it was really funny, though. The first time I watched it, I was dying laughing, and I couldn't stop watching it, even though it was really bizarre. Yelena, sorry, are you trying to learn how to dance bachata from Julieta? I am. I actually loved it. I love to try and dance bachata. Favorite Halloween costume? When I was little, I loved to be Dracula. I loved it. I loved the cape and teeth, fake teeth. I don't know.
Would you love to sing a duet with him in
the future? I think it'd be amazing to sing with Natasha sometime. Find the right song to sing with her. That'd be really cool. Let's see. Would you like to come to Honduras again? I would love to go to Honduras. I think that'd be so awesome.
What message would you like people to get from listening to The Other Side of Down?
The message that I'd like people to get from The Other Side of Down? You know, I just, you know, I kind of, I feel like there's a general theme of the album, but I think there are different little things that I kind of wanted people to get. So, I was just, you know, I really wanted to keep the album positive, so I just, you know, there are some other songs that we were actually listening to, and just thinking, you know, it's like, let's listen again to the songs that didn't make the album. And there were some songs like, man, I really liked singing those songs. They were really emotional. I was really able to get into singing them and sing really powerfully with them, but it's like, you know what, I don't want to, you know, they're kind of more sad, or some, the ones that were going a little too relationship sounding or anything, to say, this is not what I want to do with this album, and this is just not the theme. I wanted to keep it positive. I wanted each song to kind of make people feel good, and I feel like I was able to accomplish that for the most part. You know, Falling Stars was an exception, but I think, you know, Falling Stars was able to give a good contrast and balance to the rest of the vibe of the album.
Do you ever use what you wrote in your journals to write a song?
Yeah. Actually, the journal writing actually kind of helped, especially when I was in Nashville trying to figure out what it is I was trying to accomplish. And so thinking about what I've been going through my mind, you know, a lot of that kind of came through into the theme of the album and what I wanted to say. Are you going to do, what is your favorite Honduran food? You know, when it comes to Honduran food, I like to splurge a little bit because they're baleadas. And they're just like, you know, it's Honduran. You have to have, if you go to Honduras, you have to have a baleada. And also, I love Central American horchata. It is so good. And I just, you know, going to, there are a lot more Salvadorian restaurants than there are Honduran restaurants. But they both have, you know, pretty similar, you know, pretty much the same horchata, and it's so good. It's like a rice milk drink. So horchata is a rice milk drink. You know, it's in a lot of Latin American countries, but I just love the way they make them. In Central America, I know in like Mexico it's more white, but Central American horchata is more brown. So, good stuff.
Have you learned to play My Kind of Perfect on the piano?
I have, actually. Yeah, I do know how to play My Kind of Perfect. I just haven't had the confidence yet to sing and play it live. But I can play it, so. When I'm at home, my family listens to me sing it, but that's it. Hola, from Go Do It Archie Go. Hola, I saw your name at another thing. So I'm trying to like focus on one of these.
What's your favorite city?
My favorite city? I mean, I like Salt Lake, you know, just because that's where my family is, that's where I've grown up. Do you like Ingrid Michaelson? I love Ingrid Michaelson. I just want another day, another day, another day. I just want to know something today. Be okay, be okay. Be okay by Ingrid Michaelson's really good. Really good song.
Could you ever handle being a vegetarian?
Do you like Adventure Time on Cartoon Network? I haven't watched Cartoon Network for a long time, unfortunately. I mean, I watched it a lot when I was little, but it's fun to, you know, good memories. Dexter's Laboratory, and things like that.
Could you handle being a vegetarian?
No, sorry, I couldn't be a vegetarian. I don't know. I most of the meals I have chicken in them.
Do you like Philippine mangoes?
Yes. Can I just tell you how much I miss Filipino mangoes? Oh man. You know, I had another mango here and it is so not the same. I have to say, just mangoes here are just hard. They're a lot harder. And in the Philippines, they're just like, oh, so good. It's like a smoothie in a peel. It's like you peel a smoothie. It's so tasty. Will you come to Canada? You know, I actually would really love to. Canada's so close to here, so it shouldn't be too difficult to plan a trip over there. And that's something actually we discussed today again, too, because it was a concern I brought it up. It's like, you know, I know it's harder to get to other places, but Canada's pretty close by, and there, you know, a lot of those fans come over the border, so I should make the effort to go over to say hi to them, too.
Do you like Paramore?
Yeah, I love Paramore. Paramore is awesome. They're really cool kids, or people, too. It's just neat how they're really close to my age. And just really great. They're just, yeah, they're from Nashville, which is cool. And we were talking about this. It was really interesting. Just thinking of all the people that come out of Nashville. You know, Paramore's from Nashville. Hot Shell Ray's from Nashville. Kings of Leon, they're from Nashville. Kesha's from Nashville. There are a lot of artists who, you know, people usually think of country when they think of Nashville, but, you know, therefore, artists and groups right there that aren't country and they're from Nashville. My favorite food? Well, my favorite food, if you can take a wild guess, it's Thai food. I love Thai food. Good stuff. I just love the blend of the spices they use and just the sweetness and the sourness. Just good stuff.
What's your favorite food?
Can you come to Colorado? I don't love Indian food. I didn't know that Colorado's known for their Indian food. That'd be cool. Do you like the Jonas Brothers?
Nice.
They're cool guys. They're really nice. And I think they've done a really good job at just keeping... you know, just keeping good values, good morals, good standards. So, and Melinda, you work with them, right? So, yeah, fun stuff.
Favorite Sarah
Bareilles song. I love Many of the Miles. I wanted to do that song so bad on American Idol. It's a really great song, Many of the Miles. If you haven't heard it, you should really check it out. I think it's just really great. I would listen to that on repeat over and over and over again. Too many things I've done, yeah. Too many sunsets. I can't sing it like she can, but it's so good. Our family is going to Disney World in a few weeks. What's your favorite vacation? From Joy, Seattle. My favorite vacation... I honestly, I like going to places that are where my family is. I like seeing them. I not like just Utah, but honestly, lately it seems more like when I have time off and want to go somewhere, take a nice trip during my time off, I go to Utah, because usually that's where it's. I haven't been there as much as I'd like to lately. I'm not going to Utah though. I'm in New York. Anyway, wait, no, yeah, I'm going. I will be going for a little bit soon. Very soon. Actually, yeah. Yeah, I'll be, well, I guess I'll be working though. But it's still home. But I'm hoping to go to Utah soon again, just to, you know, spend the time. But it really is kind of like going on vacation, going to Utah, because I'm usually, it seems like I'm more working now out of Utah. Obviously, I don't know. Okay, I'm done with that.
Are you a fan of Harry Potter?
I love Harry Potter. I love the Harry Potter movies. You know, for some reason I haven't gotten into reading all the books. I read the first book and I liked it so much that I read it all day. I read it in a day, so I don't know why I didn't read the second one. Because I was looking forward to it.
Here's a good one. Mm-hmm. How did you do the album photo where you look like Spider-Man on the wall?
There's a photo from the photo shoot for this album that I was on the wall, and it was just, I just jumped on the wall, and he just took a picture while I jumped and kind of just pushed off of it. That was a really fun photo shoot to do, and there are a lot of pictures they didn't use too. I was like, man, you know, I wanted to, yeah, there's a bunch of photos. I was like, man, I wanted to use this, but you know, sometimes you can't use everything. Okay, let's see, what else?
Do you like cheese?
Do I like cheese? Do you mean the cheese from Foster's Home for Imaginary Friends? Because, no, just kidding. I really have loved goat cheese lately. Especially goat cheese. It's so good. So good! Have you seen Bruce Springsteen live in concert? No, but I really want to. Man, I think it'd be so amazing to get to do that. Yeah, we've already been talking for like a good 45 minutes or so. So this has been fun, you guys. I might be wanting to wrap this up in a bit, just to make sure I get up in time tomorrow. But yeah, for the Wendy Williams show, just kind of getting sound check for that, and then doing the show. I'm kind of excited because it's kind of cool how she's been gaining popularity. And I think, because she's just likable, I think she doesn't seem unapproachable or anything. She seems very, just, you know, easy to be around and just kind of cool.
Do you know that cook?
What's your favorite song of Alanis Morissette? I love Uninvited. I really do. I think that's such a good song.
Do you like to cook?
What are behind those doors? That's a closet. Yeah. What did you say?
Do you like to cook?
Do I like to cook? I do when I try. I need to learn how to do it. What food can you cook perfectly? I can't really cook anything perfectly. I do like making peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, especially when I'm home. And bowls of cereal. I actually usually like bowls of cereal. I don't really get to eat bowls of cereal anywhere except for home, because there's no, I don't really have bowls places, I don't know, like as in a hotel room, for example, there are, unless you buy like off of the hotel menu, if you want a bowl of cereal for $8, which I'm usually not a big fan of paying $8 for a bowl of cereal,